This is Thomas Lawrence with another Caltrans News Flash. We're here at the state capitol in Sacramento. Recently, the California State Transportation Agency, which oversees Caltrans, signed on to the charter for the Transport Decarbonization Alliance, also known as the TDA, at the Global Climate Action Summit in San Francisco. This is another critical move by California in protecting our environment by helping to reduce greenhouse gas emissions caused by transportation.
We've got the call. No more talk. Now's the time for action.
The TDA is made up of global leaders from government and corporate sectors that are all committed to reducing transportation emissions to zero by 2045. California is joining this international alliance to demonstrate our commitment to reducing carbon emissions from transportation in order to lessen future climate change.
We're pleased that the sustainability program is the liaison with that international organization, the Transport Decarbonization Alliance. So we've brought administration partners together to connect up with our international colleagues and find opportunities to learn from and influence each other.
For the most part, people in California drive for most of their trips. That's their primary mode of travel. We at Caltrans have strategic goals to get more people to use a bicycle or walk or rely on public transportation for their primary mode.
There's a lot that we're doing at Caltrans in all parts of the department. One of the most obvious things is we've changed our fleet. We went from a mostly gasoline-powered fleet to a lot of electric vehicles, and we'll continue to increase that. We're also looking at the impacts of severe weather events. As wildfires scar our state and torrential downpours flood our transportation systems in the winter and spring, we can see that climate change is not a vague fear or a far-off event we can take our time planning for. We have to be vigilant every day to combat climate change, thinking and acting in both the short and long terms. Taking part in the TDA is a long-term commitment that will have immediate benefits as well.
Caltrans is committed to a healthy future for all Californians, and this alliance is a huge step toward fostering a safe, sustainable, and efficient transportation system. With another Caltrans News Flash, this is Thomas Lawrence.